Simon and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's YouTube video, I'm in Mumbai again. You guys saw me in Mumbai like 1 month back and now I'm back again. I'm in Mumbai again because I'm attending an event today, tonight actually. It's a Snapchat event, so I'm very, very excited to be there. Reached my hotel. Oh my god, it's so fancy. I'm staying at the Four Seasons Hotel. The fun part about this hotel is in the night we have a party in the last floor. The Snapchat event is happening in the last floor, and I'm staying in the same hotel as the event. I purposely booked in the same hotel so that it's very convenient for me. I don't have to travel or anything. So yeah, I'm very smart. Actually, it was my mom's idea, not mine. We enter, and to our right, we have these closets. I have my luggage here with me. To our left, we have this stunning bathroom. Oh my god, guys. I love this bathroom so much. Can I steal this? Okay, let me just keep it back. I'm kidding, guys. This is such a Pinterest-ish mirror, and like the background and all is very Pinterest-ish. So I'm going to take a picture here later on. But yeah, this is the room. This is where we are going to be staying for the next 2 nights. Let's go downstairs. I'm gonna have my lunch now. I was planning to order it to the room, but I think I'm going to go down and eat, guys. Why do hotel rooms have such dim lighting? I don't understand. Anyways, I'm going to dress up now for the Snapchat event. I'll see you guys in 3, 2, 1. I'm ready and I'm late. Let me quickly show you guys my outfit of the night. So it's this very casual, but I'm in the mood to party kind of vibes. You know, it's casual, but at the same time, my makeup is very party kind, you know. So that's the vibe I'm going for today. I'm already late, so let's go, guys. Oh my god, I didn't wear my chappal. But yeah, that's my outfit of the night. Let's go, guys. I just hid his phone very, very safely in my bag. And then he was searching for it for like 15 minutes.
And look at my face.
And I forgot I stole his phone. I forgot. I stole it as a prank, and then I forgot. And then I saw him searching.
That was nice. Thank you.
So basically, Lucky dropped me to the C21 studio, and there's nobody in the studio. I was supposed to meet Hitesh over there. Anyways, I'm at a cafe right now, and I'm waiting for Hitesh to call me back. While waiting for Hitesh, I did a bit of shopping at Infinity Mall. I'll show you guys the haul later on.
कैसा लग रहा है?
I love Mumbai. I keep coming here.
मैं वो तो अच्छा ही लगा ना मुंबई.
पहली बार मिल रहा है तू मेरे से.
पहली क्या झूठ बोलती है?
Actually second time
है. हम लोग किधर मिले थे? Camp में. किधर था वो क्या?
We went to a camp together. That's the first time we met.
अभी
खाएंगे हम टैको और देखते हैं आगे क्या होता है.
एनर्जी कम लग रही है ना, एक ग्लास लेते फुल एनर्जी में करते मेरे को.
गाइस हितेश इज ड्राइविंग एंड आई एम स्केयर्ड टू डेथ.
मेरा फर्स्ट डे आज और मैं डायरेक्ट ट्रैफिक में निकाल रहा हूँ. वो
ही इज ड्राइविंग फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम. ही डजंट हैव अ लाइसेंस गाइस.
कितना झूठ. अबे अभी निकाल के दिखा रहा हूँ. क्या यार अमन,
ठीक है तेरे पास लाइसेंस?
मेरे अमन चलाने वाली है.
I can drive. My followers have seen me drive. I can drive.
हाँ तू ले, ये ले, ला चला.
नहीं.
रुजा साइड में लगाना.
I don't know.
मुंबई में चलाना फर्क है गाइस. आप ही बताओ. दूसरी हर जगह किधर भी चलाओ और मुंबई में चलाना फर्क है कि नहीं? कमेंट करके बताओ.
ये देख और ये देख. डिफरेंस देख कितना ज्यादा.
बड़ा ये सेक्सी लग रहा है. ऑरेंज. मेरा फोन. अरे हाँ तेरे पास.
यार मैं होल्डिंग इस फोन. मेरा फोन. Let me put the GPS. Hitesh, नहीं है ये Domino's pizza है. क्या चाहिए आपको? Only vegetarian option is available right now. What would you like to have, sir?
अरे फोन तो जल्दी बोल कर. जल्दी लाइफ में इतना अर्जेंट कभी नहीं था मेरे को.
ये लो बात कर लो.
अरे तू YouTube पे लाइव रिकॉर्ड हो रहा है.
The person you're trying to contact is currently busy. Please try again.
मेरे नहीं उसके.
वो अभी अपना शक्ल धो रहा है. पता नहीं क्यों शक्ल धो रहा है वो अभी.
फायदा नहीं है धोके उसको. फोन तो जल्दी.
भाई तो उसके हाथ में है फोन. पकड़.
ये मेरे हाथ में नहीं है. क्या झूठ बोल रही. रुक जा ये सनसेट. आप आर स्पीक.
आई एम एट अतरंग्स राइट नाउ. आई एम हियर टू मीट जैद. Guys, my phone cover matches this entire studio. come say hi to my YouTube channel.
Come, let's go say hi over there. She wouldn't come.
This is the first time you are coming to my YouTube channel. You've never come before.
This is the first time we're meeting properly, guys.
No, we've actually properly. We've met once, but then that time I knew him, he didn't know me.
We are matching also, I think.
Yes. Oh my God, we're matching with the whole team. Yeah. Wait. I'm matching with the studio. He's matching with the studio. You.
Odd man out.
All this while I was at the Atrang studio, and I vlogged in the beginning. After that, I stopped vlogging because me, Zed, Hitesh, and one of his friends who had come. We were talking and talking, and टाइम जस्ट फ्लू एंड आई डिडंट व्लॉग एनी ऑफ इट बिकॉज आई वाज लिटरली एंजॉयिंग द मोमेंट बट या आई एम गोइंग टू टेक अ नाइस हॉट वार्म शावर राइट नाउ आई एम सो स्लीपी I bought a few things from the body shop. As you guys saw when I went to the mall, I bought a few things. Let me give you guys a quick haul because I just bought three things. So let me just show you what I bought. The first thing that I bought is this hydrating body mist. It's called Cool Daisy. The second thing I bought is this hair and body mist. Okay, so basically this is a hair perfume. It's a perfume for your hair. And last but not the least, I got this. What is this? Oh my God. Exfoliating gel body scrub. So yeah, that's what I bought. I'm gonna relax and sleep now. So I'll see you guys hopefully tomorrow morning. Good morning, guys. I'm up and awake at 5:30 in the morning because I need to go catch my flight. I'm feeling extremely cold right now. I have zero makeup on. The airport is like 1 hour away from here, so I need to get going. I have such a bad headache because I took a shower last night. Not a shower, sorry. I was in the bathtub. My hair is still wet right now. I can't believe I slept with such wet hair. I have a headache now. And I have a flight to catch. Anyways, enough talking, more walking. That was a good one. It's 7:30 right now, my flight is at 8:15 or something and I'm just bored, guys.
If you found the one, you should never give her up. I think it's the way life changes when in love, yeah.
Vlogging my whole life. Are you from Mumbai or Bangalore? Okay, so I'm from Bangalore. I just met one of my viewers. She's sitting right next to me. How cute. So yeah, I'm leaving Mumbai right now, guys. I'm feeling so bad. Bangalore, I'm back in my room and I'm gonna end the vlog now. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this vlog. I'm gonna go sleep now. So yeah, if you guys liked this video, make sure to give it a big fat thumbs up, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I will see you guys next time. Love ya.
Bye bye.
Guys, this was broken even before I came here, okay? I swear it was broken. Let's leave the bathroom right now.